What is up? What is up, you guys? How you guys doing? It's your boy, Ghost XLR. Today we're back with another episode of the Game of Thrones, sir. As you can see, today we're doing the Sheriff Highway Patrol. I'm in my Sheriff Highway Patrol.
Attention, Unit 6, Lincoln 12. We've got a carjacking on Sonora Freeway.
Can I get a unit started on this?
So we're gonna wait till we see if the kitchen speed is out here.
Day to you.
Alright, thank you, Johnny. You sit tight, man. I know the last video y'all couldn't really hear me. I don't know why that worked. Maybe it's because of go check out Johnny's thing. It might be Johnny Blaze. Oh no, it's Johnny White actually. Alright, so he's only been stopped one time. His license is valid. He has no active warrants. That's pretty good. He's 46 years old. Huh, interesting. Alright, let's check out his vehicle. Alright, everything checks out nicely. Yup, yup. Alright, he's just gonna write him a citation for speeding. Why he was speeding or what? Any reason why? She's wearing a helmet as well. That's pretty cool. That car not speeding, I'm surprised that wasn't speeding.
Attention all units. Citizens reporting a possible burglary in Sandy Shores.
Where's that even located? It's not even on my map. Yeah, it's not on my GPS. Oh, yeah, it is. No, oh, that's pretty far now.
Charlie 2-4, I'm monitoring. Will assistance required.
10-4.
I'm not sure why that car slowed down. It's the sun, so let's turn off the lights. Let's turn off the lights. Oh, speed up. Set of speeder. Wow. They didn't change the thing, so that's pretty consistent.
Citizens report gang related violence on Sonora Freeway.
Let me turn it off first. I'm paying attention this time because we missed the last person. I thought it was a truck like that. Guess not. Oh, while we waiting, how you guys doing? How you guys been? How you been? Hope everybody is wonderful, you know. Hope you're watching this one. Awesome recording. How's that bike or not a scooter? I'm so, man, I'm telling you, this passive radar. Listen, all these just cats.
Grande Sonora Desert.
Keep that 100 meters away from the Lagasan, please. I think we can double back that way. Go ahead, add us to your screen.
I'm
gonna
let them get that gun.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna get that gold thing.
Dang. Yeah, I hope they get that guy, though.
Shots fired. Terrorist activity on Great Ocean Highway.
You will not go back. Stay armed until told otherwise.
Suspect in, armed with explosives. Use of deadly force permitted.
What? Don't put me in a vehicle.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest and not Chilliard.
Roger, dispatch 27 on route to assist code 3.
Attention all units. Units reporting a stolen vehicle on Sonora Freeway.
Just clear another call. I'm headed over there.
Thank you.
Go ahead and fix him on the vehicle.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert on Great Ocean Highway for narcotics in transit. Actually, I'm gonna drive. I'm trying to think of some other stuff to do. To all Palato Bay units. Officers report a 10-851 on Great Ocean Highway.
Cody Carter. Oh, you must be wanted. You got a court case on you, man. Go ahead and check the database and see what we got. Let me get a prepared check of what we got. What? No, I got a court date. You gotta take it from the officer.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest and not Chilliard.
This is 2 out of 12. Hang tight.
10-4.
So he just had a bottle of sanitizer, pet collar, and paint.
Thanks so much.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle on Great Ocean Highway.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 responding.
report a possible stolen vehicle on Great Ocean Highway.
Charlie, my truck is not taking the GPS coordinates. Must be heading our towards this one.
All units, we have a possible 148. Attention all units, we've got units requesting helicopter support over Palato Bay.
We can take that one, we're only minutes away, lock us on it.
Stuck, man. I'm trying to run. Stuck. This is an easy bus tonight, guys. Get out the vehicle, man. Get out the vehicle.
I will shoot you!
Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Just run. Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Down.
Required for a suspect placed under arrest on Great Ocean Highway.
Why we press backspace? Shoot. I don't know why we press backspace. I guess I need to take this guy. Oh, the other. Oh, it crashed. I think it did. I'm not sure. It did. Shoot. Let's let all the plugins load right quick before we stop it so we don't get another crash. Alright, I think everything's good now, so let's go ahead and close the menu.
LSPD, this is not a joke!
I think it crashed because I pressed backspace on accident. And they also changed the dude's name. That's been charged for.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on Great Ocean Highway.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do. 10-4.
Go ahead and wait for my vehicle to make it arrive. Watch it.
Attention all units, we have a 148 on Great Ocean Highway.
Hello.
Hello, miss. How you doing, Sarah? Come pick him up for me?
Fucker!
Sarah got a potty mouth on her ass. Alright, thank you, Sarah. You guys have a nice day.
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a criminal resisting arrest in Palato Bay.
Ocean 1, we can get that. somebody was telling me. Show the speed limit over here. Might not have to do my mods for the rest of the crash chance. That was my fault. It was the first one that was.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle in the Braddock Tunnel. Resisting arrest on Sonora Freeway.
Ground, we got it. We're on scene. We're 1023 right now.
This is in a best of you. No, I do have.
Assistance required on Sonora Freeway and Satcheon Mountain Range.
Stop. Dispatch, we are code 4. No further units required. I really appreciate that, guys.
We need backup.
passenger.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing in Bolingbrook Penitentiary. We have a report of a criminal activity, a holdup in Grande Sonora Desert.
Where at? I don't see the blimp for it. Yeah, I don't see the blimp. Must not be in our area. I don't think it's in our area. Yeah, I don't see the blimp anywhere. Yeah, I'm really trying to look for some of my logos. Once I get my logo, I can get my YouTube banner redone. And I can get an intro made. Once I get that live.
We have a possible drug deal on Palomino Freeway.
Alright, if it's not on my highway, I'm good. Let's see. Must be a paramount job in this one. Oh, so it's 60, so they should be going off.
Citizens report a 148 on Sonora Way. Target license plate 6-8 Paul Henry Adam 024 No 1099.
Alright, so it's registered to Cody. Alright, let's see. Let's see if it's Cody. Hey, what's up, man? You know, I'll put you over. Hey, no, we're swerving back and forth back there. You alright? Good. You have anything in your vehicle you shouldn't have? That's none of your business. I'm not my right. Been drinking tonight? Got nothing better to do, of course. Not taking any drugs in the car, so I can't remember my office. Mind if I switch your vehicle? Oh, damn, that's cool. Alright, so you mind if I switch some
Kip Bomb, and good day to you!
Alright, thank you. Just sit tight for me, alright? Alright, let's go ahead and run Cody's license plate. Not like his fleet, but his driver's license. Alright, log in, blah blah. Well, who is Jaden? What that dude? Interesting. Alright, so Cody's been pulled over 3 times. He has no active warrants. He has a valid license. That's good. Alright, let's check his vehicle database. Alright, he has a valid license, no active warrants, stopped 3 times. He's 36 years old. Alright. He lives in Strawberry Avenue. Dang, that's pretty far from where he's at. I wonder if he's... Now, before I end this call out, I'm gonna check out this movie. This is a good question control. I'm trying to control. So I'm gonna give him a...
Attention all units, gunshots reported in Grande Sonora Desert. Multiple officers down, shots fired.
Oh, officers are down. Oh, I got an assault. Oh, they crazed. Looks like crazed. Panic button. Oh, she coming closer.
729, I'm 38 out of the other, so I'm getting in. Wait for the call.
This is 27, I'm on a 6. Add me to your screen. Shoot, not another crash. How you guys? Well, I don't know why these crashes are happening. This is gonna suck. So I'll catch you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't, go ahead and comment down below. If you didn't enjoy, or still hit that like and subscribe button. See you guys later.